हेलो चिल्ड्रन, टुडे सब्जेक्ट इज ग्रामर चैप्टर 11 एडवर्ब्स। एडवर्ब्स आर वर्ड्स दैट ऐड मीनिंग टू वर्ब्स, एडजेक्टिव्स और अदर एडवर्ब्स इन अ सेंटेंस। वी कैन आल्सो कॉल देम हाउ, व्हेन एंड वेयर वर्ड्स। दे टेल अस हाउ एन एक्शन इज डन, व्हेन इट इज डन एंड वेयर इट इज डन। एडवर्ब्स क्या बोलते हैं अपने को कि मीनिंग द वर्ब, जैसे कि वर्ब जिसे कुछ काम होता है, दैट इज एडजेक्टिव्स, उसका स्पेशलाइजेशन एडवर्ब्स इन ए सेंटेंस। वी कैन आल्सो कॉल देम हाउ, यानी कभी, कैसे और कहाँ पे। और दे टेल्स हाउ एन एक्शन, वो अपने क्या बोलते हैं, एक्शन कैसा हुआ है और कभी हुआ, कैसे हुआ, वो सब क्लियर करते हैं। एडवर्ब्स ऑफ मैनर टेल अस हाउ इज द एक्शन आर डन। एडवर्ब्स क्या बोलते हैं, मैनर, व्हाट इज अ स्पेशलाइजेशन ऑफ एडवर्ब्स। फॉर एग्जांपल, हैप्पीली, लाउडली, फास्ट, क्विकली, काइंडली, केयरफुली, रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी, दीज आर ऑल मैनर्स। दैट इज हैप्पीली, लाउडली, दीज आर मैनर्स। माय सिस्टर स्पीक्स लाउडली, द गर्ल इज डांसिंग ब्यूटिफुल्ली, लाउडली एंड ब्यूटिफुल्ली, दीज आर मैनर्स। एडवर्ब्स ऑफ मैनर हाउ वर्ड्स, we make adverbs, we make adverbs of manner by adding ly to adjectives. This is ly, this is adjectives, you know. To adjectives that end with l, we add ly. Careful, carefully. Beautiful, beautifully. That is etc. And to adjectives that end with y, we remove y and add ily. This is lucky. Luckily, this is, we remove y and we have to add ily, this, ready, readily, etc. To adjectives that end with ble, we change ble to bly. Responsible means ble here and we have to change bly, responsibly, etc. To adverbs of time, tell us when the action are done. For example, today, never, yesterday, tomorrow, soon, later, early, often, daily, always, again, etc. It is tell us about time. My father is coming today. Today is telling us about time. I brush my teeth daily. Daily also we tell us about time. Adverbs place tell us where the actions are done. For example, outside, everywhere, upstairs, inside, up, down, and here, above, away, etc. It tells us about place, means outside, everywhere, upstairs, it is our place. Choose the correct and the children were playing outside her house. Please come inside the room. These are tell us place. Now exercise, choose the correct adverbs of manner to fill in the blanks. I wore my uniform neatly for school. The cuckoo bird sang sweetly. The student waited patiently for the teacher to answer the problem. The lion ate the rabbits greedily. The sun shone brightly in the clear sky. Mother cuddled her little baby lovingly. The peacock danced beautifully in the rain. My father left the house quickly. He was getting late for the office. Fill in the blanks with suitable adverbs of time from the box. These are all time. Meena has not come to play today. She had a headache yesterday. Kunal is always the first one to reach the school. We will finish this race tomorrow. I hope he can play with us soon. I will go to see him just now. My mother is sitting here. Does she live there? The girls are playing outside the glass. Throw this box away. The birds are everywhere in the sky. Keep your toys near. The boys are sitting here inside the glass. The dog is out under the tree. And underline the adverbs in the following sentences. Write which kind of adverbs they are. Sumitra went upstairs to dry the clothes. Upstairs. So what is adverb of place? Handle the trays carefully. This is manner. Carefully is a manner. She picked up the child lovingly. What is lovingly? Adverb of manner. It is cold today. Today is a time. It is adverb of time. Humid ran outside as soon as their bell rang. Outside is a place. This is the adverb of place. I will leave tomorrow. Tomorrow is a time.